We're back.
Ah! Okay.
You certainly fall a lot in this game. Hit this switch, open that up, be careful of the lava. And those things. They pop out of nowhere, so make sure you're very careful where you move, or if you actually know where they're coming from like I do. For some reason, this level I memorized pretty well. It was one of my favorites as a kid, so I played it a lot. Do not let these gas things touch you. You won't be able to jump very high, and they'll sap your rings like those little piranha fish in the, what are they? I forgot the name. The second level, I don't know, I can't think of it for some reason. I just played it today. Anyway, point left to go down, right to go up on these elevators, then do a spin dash. Oops. Don't worry about these things if you have a shield. The projectiles will bounce off. Oh, shoot. Not those things. Whoa! Hydrosity Zone, that's the name of it. This is like a mini-boss. You don't have to hit him. I'm just doing it for the fun of it. Wait, it's this way. Okay. Get this switch up here. And we're moving. Point right to go up. And go. On these things, they focus. I mean, they're like an elevator, yet they squish you. So, up on top of them is good. Underneath, very bad. Hit this switch. Look out. Go on top of them, there's a lightning shield over here. Spin through here and go left from here. Don't worry about him, they don't hurt him unless they blow up. Fire shields are much better than a lightning shield. Go! Woo! I thought that's always like a cool effect. It's like you're moving on air. I mean, at least it looks like you're moving on air. Oh boy. I'm not gonna get that one up. Screw the one up, hit the spring, go up, oh god. Did I? Oh shoot, I just did a loop. I wasn't supposed to do that. Okay, go back. Wait, no, I'm okay. No, wait, I'm not. I looped. Yeah, I went too far with that brick port. I mean, not the brick. The spike ball moving thing. Okay. No, wait, it's not this way. It is. Okay, maybe I didn't memorize this level that good. Go, 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 go! Camera time! Where's... There we go, go down here. This is forward. Oops. Yeah, don't pass those water or lava falls when they're falling lava. Whoa! Yeah, needless to say, this lava moves up and down. Go through here. Up, wait, watch out for this thing. There we go. Up right. What the heck? How'd they hit me? Now go right. I mean left. Wait, what am I? Oh, okay, here. Forgot there's a little switch there. Okay, we're at the boss. Two things are gonna come out the sides. These are little turrets. Don't worry about them, they don't do much. Unless you kind of mess around. Oops. Okay, this hand here, wait for it to stop. Now jump. Okay, I destroyed one of them. So that pretty much guarantees I'll finish this. Okay, stand in one spot, wait for it. Ah, shoot, I mistimed that. Basically, you have to wait for it to stop, that hand, and then jump up, straight up, and then you'll land right on top of it. Right there. Go. Mario takes care of the last turret. You don't have to destroy those. Oh! Yeah! Did it with zero rings. Well, I took one hit, but still. That was right at the beginning. Doesn't count. That's it with Act 1. Man, did I mess up. Not really messed up as in died, as in got lost. So, I'm gonna cut this part off. Well, no, I'll start Part 2, because Part 2 is long. It's even longer than the first part. Watch out for the fire, because you don't have any rings at this point, regardless if you had rings in the last part. I should say last act. Whoa, I almost got squished there. That would've been bad. Should be... Oh no, that's not it, right here. There's supposed to be a spring later on. Oops. I want to get far in this part before the camera cuts off. Because this part really is long. No matter what you do, even if you know where you're going, it's still long. Oh, didn't want to do that. Down and left. Come back right again. Those things pop out spike balls, so look out. Switch. Oh, shoot. Jumped a little too high there. Yeah, there's spikes on the bottom, but it's safe on top. So you gotta kind of thread the needle. It's not that hard, I just messed up. So I'm trying to rush. Can I get up here? Yeah! Okay, keep going up from here. Careful these spike balls. Back into the mountain. Look out. Switch. Kill these things, make sure they don't get you. Hey, I'm gonna get that fire shield. Oops. There we go. I like that fire shield, it's good. It makes my job a lot easier on this level. Oh, don't let it kill you. Don't let it kill you, I don't have a ring. I'd like a ring. Where's a ring? How these work, let go, press the A button when you get right in the center of them and you'll propel yourself upward. Oh wait, there's nothing up here, oops. That's okay. Let yourself fall through here. And fall through here. Get the spring. Oh, I forgot the spin. Oh, no. Okay. Now we're back on track. Those don't do anything when you have a fire shield. Notice where those spike balls rotate. When it goes behind it, it's safe to go through.